New tonight, a shooting and a chase in West Allis. Police say a man called 911 saying he was struck by gunfire, then got in his car and followed the shooters. The victim, a 34-year-old Milwaukee man, stopped near the Milwaukee County Zoo. He was sent to the hospital. The suspects abandoned their car near Mayfair and Blue Mound Roads. Police arrested two teens a short time later.